City Council just received the draft 2016 budget. What does that mean for you? Well, if you're an average homeowner in the urban area, you're probably going to pay $72 more on your property taxes next year. User fees are poised to go up. Your water bill will go up on average almost $50. And we're about to go up to the Transit Commission right now, where commissioners are going to find out how OC Transpo is proposing to spend money in 2016. And if you use OC Transpo on a daily basis, you can probably expect to pay more to board the buses. OC Transpo is hoping to pull in an extra 2.5% more in revenue in 2016. Now, there's going to be a few weeks of consultations at the committee and board levels before the budgets come back to council on December 9th, and that's when the final vote is going to happen. The Ottawa Sun, I'm Jon Willing.